What's up, everyone? Welcome back to Yoshi's Woolly World, and we're going to be beginning wildfires today. And we're starting a video from here because I want to show that there's a gap right here, and I believe another world opens up once you've unlocked everything, or once you've when you collect everything in the world, just like Donkey Kong, the K letters, the Kong letters, you unlock an extra level per world. And then once you've beaten all of those, it unlocks another world. I think it plays similar to that. So once I've beaten every extra level, a new world will open up. So yeah, we're gonna start in world 5. And I have, in between like videos, I have been trying to collect other like extra the other stuff in previous levels. So let's begin world 5 right now. 5-1. Alright, fluffy snow, here we go. And I still haven't used any of those extra things. The list has just been piling up and piling up. I'll save them for when I'm desperate. I actually need them. Alright. It's obvious. Awkward playing a snow level in the middle of summer. Oh, fuck you. So how do I? Ooh. So I use that to crush. There we go. Oh, there's another one. But yeah, I reckon that the difficulty is going to ramp up again. I just want to stock up on some balls. I'm surprised that Yoshi can even push this. Look at that. Push it. Just double check there ain't nothing there. Well, obviously you can't push it up there. Maybe if I can push this off. There's something there. There's nothing there. Boop, 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 boop. God, I just have to cough. You know what that's going to be, innit? It's a flame one. There we go, so we at least got that. I just ruined myself. Oh my god. Why did he fling it upwards? I wanted to go right. There we go. How many times have I gone back and forth, back and forth? There we go. Oh no, 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 no. Let me just check what's over here. It's annoying that I've got to keep coming back and forth to this area. I keep hiccuping as well. Oh, here we go. Rim, rim, rim. I know I missed stuff. I want to do it again. So I know I missed stuff. Let's slow down. Oh, for fuck's sake! Fucking hell, I did so well then. I thought I had it in the bag. I don't know why I did that. Oh, for fuck's sake, why did I... Oh, my... I'm not exiting it, just in case. Could have slowed down, it's disgusting. Now, I don't even need to keep redoing it, I can just do it in my own time, but... I want to get it. I'm gonna get it now! Oh, for fuck's sake! It's really awkward, the jump. I keep clipping blocks I don't want. How many fucking 12 minutes? How many times have I failed this? About 4 times now. The very first time, I nearly did it. That's what I wanted to do there. Why didn't I do it? That's what I wanted to do. Why didn't I just do that? So it looks like it's going to be one of those videos where it's one level per video. Oh, what, I can do that? Jesus. Thank you. What? Oh, why did I do that? Oh my gosh. Bastard ice physics. Fuck it. Let's just go. What? I'm glad there was a checkpoint right there. If I had to start all the way at the back, I'd have been screaming. Can't go back there. And you know, I thought I was stuck there. Hang on, there's something there. Well, I can't get it right now. Stop it. What did I miss? Oh my gosh, you see how hard I was trying to get all of the gems and I've missed one. Oh my gosh. I bet I missed one in that motorbike level. Or back where I was jumping with all the fires and shit. Oh, looks like I got all of something. I don't know why I pay so much attention to these the gems. I don't know why. That seems to be the cause of my failures. Alpine Yoshi. Alright, let's do it. Frozen, solid and chilled. Ice skating Yoshi. See, look, spoilers right there. Is he trying to tell me something? Well, I've got one on one, so that must be everything there. Chicken can jump in the water. Something down there. Another Donkey Kong reference. Remember Donkey Kong Country Tropical? Donkey Kong Returns. Yoshi, moving water like it's no big deal. Press B to do spin attack. Okay, we've seen this before, right? Hey! That was... There's a lot of slowdown in this game. It's all starting to appear now. I can have problems in the other game. Now I'm getting... In the other level, now I'm getting it in this one. Yeah! You don't get enough time. It's pretty much all first try or nothing. If you don't get it all smooth, you're not getting there. And trying to get all the gems as well, it's double hard. If you don't miss two, it's over. Probably don't even have to get all the gems. The gems are probably just guidelines. Gosh, so you don't have to get all the gems. There's no way you could get everything right there. So how do I get that? Oh, I know. Oh, fucking, oh, pissing me off. I don't know how the heck I got up there, but... It'd be nice if I can get up there. So I'm going to be coming back. I should go down. Thank you. Fuck off! How do I fucking get in there then? These levels are getting so tricky. Well, I missed two. You know what that means, don't you? Freaking auto-scroll. Look at that. It's like a magic carpet sort of thing. Well, there's your two levels. There's the two levels for the episode, for this part. So, yeah, thanks for watching. Sorry my performance wasn't perfect, but we got through it. So, I'll see you in the next episode, and we'll continue with 5-3 and hopefully 5-4. So, peace, and thanks again.